Danger! Excitement! Moustaches! It's time for another episode of Bolt Hunter Adventures featuring Sir Hammerlock. In this week's tale, our hard-boiled heroes travel to the savage continent of Aegris. Their goal? To uncover the most exotic creatures Pandora has to offer and give them the old one-two. But danger looms on the horizon for our swell swashbucklers. For while Handsome Jack may be gone, his legacy lives on.
Aha! You've made it, old chum! I've set up a base camp of sorts near your location. Come find me, would you?
Fight our way to the launch together. Then it'll be nothing but a carefree weekend of hunting, companionship, and bawdy jokes about social taboos.
Ah. Vault Hunter. Welcome to Agris. The lodge is just up the path here. Stick close and we should arrive with no trouble.
Poisoned Atlas's CEO.
Oh, that's nice. Good for you.
People are terrified of me. How do you not know? You guys are assholes.
We can use this lodge as a base of operations for our hunting expeditions. I'll let you do the honors. Depress that switch and let there be light. Dimness and begin our hunt. Tally-ho! Joining me on this expedition, by the by. One can get rather lonely on treks such as these, and my right hand being made of metal, I'm incapable of amusing myself in the way most other males would. Some revolt humor for you there. Positively revolt. There's the catcher boat station where you can summon a dinghy. I shall have to repair it after I take a moment to laugh heartily at the amusing use of the word dinghy. Now that that's over with, please watch my back.
Once I've repaired the station, you can summon a dinghy, travel deeper into the swamp, and start hunting some real.
Hunter, I fear things are about to get hairy. They've... Where in damnation did they get boats? Another turret kill!
got some for everybody! For one bogey!
Let's go hunting! I've heard tell of an unusual creature out in Scylla's Grove. Head out there, find it, and do what you do best. By which I mean blast it to tiny bits, of course.
Thank you. It's killing time!
Autoguns chewing them up!
Yeah.